All right, I'm in. Oh, fuck me. Oh, wait, you're a woman.
You're a woman.
Your name is Yikes. I'll be Yokes. You train us, yes?
This is my friend Eric. Can you get us trained?
I'm Eric. Come on.
I think we broke him. Hey, we need to be trained.
What do these buttons do?
All right, well, Yikes, I don't think you've been trained, so you can get trained. I know you haven't been trained.
Why do you know that?
I looked at your whitelist.
Why did he, like, get up in my face to tell me that?
Hey, I know you're not trained.
And I also saw your name before you. Can you get us trained now that you know that we're not trained? I'll train you. I don't think you're trained. You're not whitelisted.
Oh, wait. Anymore. He said I am whitelisted?
Is Yokes whitelisted? He's whitelisted to my battalion. He's in my battalion.
What server is this?
This is Ronin Gaming.
I haven't been here before.
So confused.
All right, I'll try to become a fucking scout. I don't know. I'm a scout medic. Couldn't tell you when or how this happened.
What?
But I will command from the bridge. Your prime objective is...
So I was trying to get into the room with the button.
You will be arriving in an LAAD gunship.
I was trying to get into the room with the button.
All I want you to do is try to negotiate with them.
I was trying to get into the room with the button in it. And then,
all right, troopers, get ready. All troopers, report to Hangar Bay 1 immediately and await further orders.
I love you. Ow! You fucker! How could you do that to me? I would never do something like that to you!
Hey, you wanna come back up here?
A little bit.
I will host the bestest server I possibly can for you, okay? All I ask is that you tell your troopers to hold fire and we can work something out.
Oh, whoops. God. Hey, man.
What are we supposed to fire at? That guy?
This guy right here?
Not me, no.
You?
Oh, no.
I heard the fire him, on that guy. Oh, shit, don't you do anything to him. Oh, no. I heard the ship might get attacked today.
I will be arriving in a, well, let's just say I'll be coming in something interesting.
Oh, God. Hopefully he's not flying the goddamn dildo again.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Where's the big dildo at?
I don't really know. That's a secret weapon.
Are you not old enough? No. That's a helicopter, not a dildo! Shoot it! We don't know if it's friendly! Shoot first, ask questions later! Oh, I'm in it! I'm driving it! Here we go!
I'm in!
Oh, no!
Are you shooting my ship exactly?
Aren't you evil?
You're a rebel?
Well, yeah, I'm here to negotiate.
Why are you doing permanent jazz hands, dude? I feel offended. Stop that.
Come on, man.
No, listen.
Hands down,
yo, come with me. I'll tell you.
All right. I don't know if I can trust you.
So the reason I'm doing jazz hands is to show peace. You know, I'm kind of doing the surrender thing. You know, I'm showing peace.
Oh, there we go.
All right.
So what do you want, Captain Rebel?
Where's your admiral?
Why do you need to know that, Captain Rebel? There he is, Admiral Doggo.
Captain says he wants to blow up this ship.
We'll take him out first. Oh, shit! How dare you shoot him, Captain Rebel? I'm so sorry. Oh, you're alive.
I'm so fucking confused.
You and me both, buddy.
Okay.
Oh, here it comes. Oh, it's another helicopter. That's not a dildo. Oh, shit. Captain Doggo.
Anyway, yes, I'm here to negotiate.
Give us a helicopter. Or
out. Make that a part of the negotiations, Admiral Doggo. Tell him we need a helicopter.
Give us a helicopter or else.
Oh, yeah, my favorite kind of helicopter.
That's not a helicopter.
Let me sit on the wing. Okay, just go. I can't. Just go. It's up to you now. You gotta save the stormtrooper. Oh, yeah.
I got it. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. I don't think Khan can save him this time.
Yeah, let's talk about those negotiations now.
I am willing to sell rebel plans to a stripper club if I get free immunity to tour the ship.
Are these good strippers or are these like fat strippers? Are these strippers hooked on crack? Right,
they're Rodian. They're Rodian.
I don't know if I like that.
Get away.
No, please.
All right, boys, detain him.
Yeah. Get on the ground!
Okay, what do you want? What do you want, Doggo? I'll give it to you.
Squealing.
The fuck did you say? You said this is dumb? These are negotiations.
Yeah.
These are life and death right now. Why aren't you taking this seriously?
You just yelled him to death, man.
Okay, helicopter.
Black.
Do we want black? Do we like black?
Purple.
You want it purple?
Make it purple.
Jesus. I'll make it purple there.
That looks pretty good.
Make it banana color.
You could
banana
just say yellow.
Bam. Banana.
Whoa, you're really good at that. Pretty sure that those aren't supposed to be so close to each other. Oh no. I don't think this is gonna end well.
I want this man escorting me.
Yeah, and I want this man to escort me, escort him.
I don't really know what you want with scout trooper, because he's not really that important. Honestly.
I am super important. I'm the black scout trooper.
Yeah, see, he's the black scout trooper. That's why I want him. That's why I only want him. You're yellow, so you don't count. You can leave.
Yeah,
you're
Kevin,
yellow.
You're not fully black like me.
Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here, nerd.
Guys, don't worry. Don't worry. Black guy was never here.
Get out of here, you're white.
No, he's with me. He's with me.
You guys want to team up?
What do you mean by that?
Be gone. Get.
Leave this rebel to me. I'm negotiating stuff with him right now. Under Admiral Doggo. Shoo! Get out of here! Get out of here! Shoo! 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 Out of here! Get out of here!
Be gone! Get out of here! Shoo!
All right,
now we can get back to
back to negotiation.
Yeah, it's a very, very important negotiation. All right, now back to important negotiations. So I have the power to make this thing a whole lot fun and give one of you a flamethrower.
Only one of us?
Okay, give that to the scout trooper.
Like, I may get fired for doing this, but as long as I want to see you guys have fun, can you just promise me you won't go overboard? Because my job is on the line here.
What like, is overboard?
You're giving him a flamethrower! What do you mean?
My job is in your hands. Can I trust you?
Yes.
Okay, 1 second. I thought, guys, Houston, like, I want you to burn the bridge, not completely, but like,
cause that's not overboard.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, that's never overboard.
But what about the helicopters? We need to get them to a safe place.
The helicopters will be okay.
You promise?
Yes, I promise. The helicopters will survive.
Give me the
like
goods, then,
watching.
And I'll let you blow up whatever right. you want to do. All you right. damn rebel spy. Yeah.
Let me just open my shirt here.
Wait, whoa, what's all this about? Hey, I ain't looking into anything.
Hey, calm down.
Put that shirt back
shirt.
On,
Hang
man.
On.
It's
yeah,
burn it up.
It's in my shirt.
Okay, pull it out. Pull it out. I'm ready. I can take the whole thing.
Okay, I'm getting it. Hang on. I have a lot of stuff in my shirt.
Yeah, why wouldn't you?
That is so awkward.
Don't you hate it when you have, like, 15 stuff in your shirt?
15 stuff? Is that what he said?
Actually, you know what I could give you? I could give you a grappling.
Did you pull out the helicopter?
Wait, I already got one of them. I don't want no grappling gun. I want a flamethrower.
Oh. All right. I could give you a guitar. I could give you a fire
Oh,
hose.
Yeah. Give me a guitar instead of a flamethrower. No, give me the fucking flamethrower.
Give him the flamethrower.
Okay, I need to find it.
It's in your shirt, you dingle dork.
Yeah, that was where your words. Wait, oh, where the shit. Fuck did this guy come
Wait,
from?
Get
him in his life!
This place isn't safe anymore.
God fucking damn it.
Too many people watching.
I feel like you're just stringing me along.
Get out of here. Alright, let's go. Come on. There are too many watchers. Hang on, I gotta commit order 66. What are you looking at? Get out of here. Alright, let's go.
He's just murdering everyone he sees.
And he's worried about his job.
Right? No, not him! God damn it! God damn it!
I'm sorry!
You better bring him to us, because I know you have that power.
I will. I do have the power. It's over 9,000. It's 9,999.99.
God! Oh, shit! Ah! Hey, stop it! He's got stuff for me! Stop it!
No! You!
All ships open fire! All ships open fire! This is my last request!
All the helicopters!
Oh yeah, forget the flamethrower. Let's go get the helicopters.
Hell yeah, let's get the fuck out of this bitch. I hope some of them work. Alright, R. Yes, this one works! How do you fly it? How do you go up? Oh, I'm going up! I'm outside the ship. There's not really much out here, though.
Yeah, I'm in your helicopter. I'm in.
Oh, we're going backwards. Uh-oh. I don't know how to go up.
Push W. Push
oh,
W.
We also have a grappling hook attached to something, I think. W?
Yeah, W.
We're going W. backwards.
Oh, where are you going?
I don't know. Hang on, maybe if I make our back face the the ship while flying backwards into the ship.
Oh, yeah, smart, smart. That's a good plan. Good plan. Yeah.
I am so. Ah! Alright, I'm out. I'm out. Oh, no! No! Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to try to grapple back in. I don't really know. No, the grapple doesn't reach the ship.
I literally have tears.
I'm trapped outside the ship.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, you can shoot stuff.
Wow, thank you.
I'm gonna set you down right here next to your helicopter.
Oh, thanks.
Where's your black helicopter?
I don't know what happened to
I'll
it.
I'll give you another one.
Alright. Another black helicopter. Show me how to fly a helicopter.
All right, so lesson one.
Yeah, you're doing a great job.
Oh my God.
Show me.
Wait.
Oh no.
What are you
doing?
Oh, no!
Dang it.
God fucking damn it.
That was a warm up.
You know you're a scout, right?
I do know that I'm a scout. Oh. Did you know that you're the scout commander?
Yes.
Bro.
Is that a purple TIE fighter?
I'm in the... Oh,
it was a purple TIE fighter.
Bullshit.
Uh-oh, someone's destroying all of our ships! At least we still have the helicopters!
Wait, where are you?
Whoops!
Just woke up from a nap.
Oh, we're under attack.
I just woke up from a nap.
Oh, you seem grumpy as fuck,
I just woke up from a nap.
Yes, we get it! You woke up from a nap! Shut up, dog!
What the fuck's going on?
Go back to bed!
Fine!
God damn.
Good night.
So what should we do, guys? We're under attack.
Most serious role player is joining. The most serious guy in this entire server is joining.
Wait, actually?
He's also Kevin, and he's a shock trooper.
Wait, is he like actually really serious?
Kevin. He's probably gonna yell at you to change your name to Scout something.
Oh, I'm gonna change it to Fuck Kevin. Fuck Kevin. I hate Kevin.
Which Kevin? Which Kevin?
All Kevin. If you're named Kevin, you're a piece of shit.
Can we just shoot him now?
Shoot him? What do you mean?
No, I was gonna shoot. I hate Kevin. Where the fuck is Kevin? Let's kill Kevin. RDM Kevin. Kevin, give me an impression of other Kevin. Let's hear it.
You should change your name to Scout.
Fuck you, Kevin, you piece of fucking shit! That's what I'm gonna do when I see that piece of shit, Kevin. He's here. Everyone get in positions.
Yeah. You wanna go find him? I got you.
Where's Kevin?
Where the fuck is Kevin? Oh, shit! Oh, no! Run! Ah! Hey, Kevin, I fucking hate you. Oh, no, he's arresting me!
He's arresting me!
You gotta save me, dude! We're just out of the front door in the hangar! Kevin, fuck you!
You're being detained, Kevin!
Why?
You're being arrested before!
Yeah, save me! Kevin, my man!
I got you. Oh, no, they're coming.
Kevin, save me!
Oh, no.
All the sharks are trying to arrest me now.
Okay.
All right, I'm at hangar bay.
Alright, I killed him! I killed the shark!
Yeah,
phew!
Nice.
Well, either way, they're trying to arrest me. Kevin got all the sharks, they hate me! He spread lies and rumors about me that aren't- Ow! 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 Kevin, you're the only one we can trust! You need to help us kill Kevin, Kevin!
Okay.
Only with the power of Kevin can we defeat Kevin!
Kevin, give him a flamethrower!
You get a little giggle.
Let me figure out where he is quick.
God damn it, little Kevin.
Oh no, there's way too many of them. Oh no.
Wait, what do you mean there's too many of them?
You need to give us a crazy amount of HP. That would be great.
So and a flamethrower, okay? Kevin.
And a flamethrower, Kevin.
You guys are really good at peer pressure.
Thanks, I started in high school.
Just do it!
That's cool. Let's just go kill him and then I'll give you guys the weapons.
Oh, who's that? Are you a bad guy,
Shape,
or have you become a good guy?
No, he's friendly.
No.
You wanna come kill the people with us?
Help us kill
but
Kevin!
Honestly, this is getting very annoying and I don't wanna lose whatever.
That's annoying!
They're all coming from down there!
Uh-oh! Get ready! It's like a mini game! Here we go! I'm gonna get all the points! Uh-oh!
Cease fire! Get him up!
Oh shit, they're trying to revive me to arrest me! No! Hey, get down here!
They're coming to debrief with the escort vehicle.
Kill Kevin!
Oh shit, down the range, huh?
Yes!
Kevin,
thank you! Arrest, save me!
Oh, I'm getting in trouble for this, but I mean...
You're the man, Kevin! They're gonna bring you,
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit!
Are you shitting me?
Oh my god, you brought him! You brought Kevin! Oh, god! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Jesus Christ, now you're under arrest, too. We're pulling my tax request, buddy.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, he joined the con!
Pulling out that fucking katana! You're the coolest weeb I've ever met!
Alright, all troopers report to debrief. All troopers report to debrief. Thank you.
I think they're all gonna go to debrief. We could take them all out there, Kevin, and then end this war once and for all.
I agree.
I agree, yes!
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna run into debrief and we're gonna shoot every single person, okay? And we're probably gonna die. But I mean, that's okay.
We're not gonna die, Kevin.
We gotta take out Kevin. If Kevin dies, they'll just fall apart. He's really the only thing holding them together.
Let's kill Kevin.
Let's all kill Kevin.
Okay, okay, guys, get ready. They're at the door.
I'm prepared.
Get ready. They're gonna be at the door. They can't stun all of us.
You're right, Kevin. Lead the way. For Kevin!
For Kevin!
Oh, brother.
This is for you, Kevin!